Hey guys, this is Reborn Ace here again with another special review. This is the Forza Motorsport 4. But since I'm not really a good racer, I got a special guest to do it for me. I got Red Platinum here to do the review. Red?
Hey everybody, it's me.
Alright, so Red, you going to take over the review for me? So when I get to sit back and relax for a while?
Yeah. Take over your review, of course.
Alright, so Red, let's, here you go. Take over the review.
Okay, here we go. Welcome to the newly designed Forza Motorsport game. What you're seeing now is actual game footage, not a pre-rendered trailer that shows you the game, but is not the actual game. Forza Motorsport 4 is Turn 10 Studios' most recent Forza game, and I must admit it is the most beautiful track racing game you'll ever come by. The graphics and designs in Forza Motorsport 4 are very impressive, and each detail of the car is perfected. Not to mention the sound, which has been overhauled from the last game, from the low gurgle of the classic American muscle to the blow-off sound of a turbocharged car. So for those racing fans on the PS3, you're missing out on a lot. The game features Auto Vista mode, which allows players to walk around their favorite car and get a good glimpse of every detail of it, not to mention its engine as well, so you can actually pop the hood open and see the engine up close. Forza Motorsport 4 is also a Kinect integrated game, allowing players to interact with their car a little more, such as looking around their driver's seat, open the car door, or even race controller. The game also features a new ranking system called Car Affinity Level. Basically, it allows people to level up brands of cars, which lets you receive discounts on car upgrades. For example, discounts can go up to 100%, so upgrading a certain brand of car would become free. One of the game modes that the game provides is the World Tour Series. Players are forced to race through tracks in a certain order. The World Tour brings out the best of racing fans and allows them to test their skills with their cars. After you have done racing, the theater mode allows players to take screenshots in its new high resolution. If you're online, the resolution goes up to a massive 3480 by 2160. Offline, however, you get screenshots up to 1080 by 720. So with each picture you take when you're racing, you always look good with your car. Some negative sides on the game is that driver is still low poly in photo mode. Another is the environmental effects. For example, dust does not pile up on the side of your cars when you run through the sand pits or in the grass on the tracks. In Forza Motorsport 2, Turn 10 successfully accomplished the environmental realism. In this game, the environment does not seem real that well anymore. Overall, the game is great. The tracks and environments are gorgeous. And the sounds of the car making is amazing. I think Turn 10 Studios really outdone themselves with it. And if they keep improving on the game, as they have, I can't wait for Forza Motorsport 5. Okay everybody, that's the review. Now I'll hand it over to Ace to give you the final score.
Alright, thanks Red. Thanks for taking over the review for me. Alright, so let's get to the scores. So far we have heard a lot of good things about the game, but let's see the overview if the game has satisfied its players. So far the game includes the following: greatly detailed cars, amazing sound quality, beautiful track scenery, a new variety of cars, balanced AI opponents, great partnership with Top Gear, and with the new feature Vista Mode. With all of this, it adds up to a 5.0. But we're not done here yet. Here are the negative sides. The drivers are still low poly and the environment realism effects are poor. But since these aren't big issues, the overall score we give the game is a 5 out of 5. This game definitely reached our expectations through its trailers and advertisements. Good job, Turn 10. So this wraps up our game review. Thank you for joining us. Also, if you can't get enough of Forza Motorsport 4, check out Red's channel for his new series, Any Car Can Drift. The link to his channel is posted below in the description. So we hope you guys enjoy, and we'll see you guys next time on our next game review.